You pulled me out of the light. You pulled me out of the light, you fucking selfish bitch.
No! Oh, no, Ed! I am your light! I always have been and always will be your light!
Now you have no fucking light. You're nothing but darkness. You fucking whore. I can't believe you pulled me back here. Nah.
Well, you learned to cope, my dear. Guess what? Energy Robinson's coming to see us today. Oh, it will be great. You love her. She's not skinned. Nah, is a very talented woman.
Well,
probably not. If she's a charming creature, we'll have a good time. Hello, Kay Linson. I have to keep it a little brighter in here for Edna. She's not used to being nocturnally active.
Like you fucking take care of me? Like you fucking take care of me?
All he thinks about is his head. All head thinks about his head. Oh, well. Oh, that's what makes me love you so much. I love you more than burlap bags rotting in a ditch. Anyway, it's gonna be a little brighter. To let our viewers know what to expect in brightness, it's gonna look a little bit like this. This may take a little getting used to on my part. But we can cope with it while we have energy here. It's going to be so much fun. She's going to be almost here anyway. Let's get ready for her. I'm sure she's almost here.